Meredith, Hollywood Minute. Today I want to talk about Randy Jackson. Yo, 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 dog, he's out of American Idol. He announced it last night. He's officially out of there after this season wraps up. He's been there for the full 12 seasons that they've had so far. He's the only original dog left. But I don't know. I'm sad to see him go, I guess. This year's ratings have plummeted because the panel of judges kind of suck. I love Keith Urban, and I mean, I like the other artists, all right, but it's not exciting. They need somebody there that's going to be brutally honest like my little man, Simon. It hasn't been the same since he left. I miss Simon. I love how he'd say, oh, it was bloody awful. And I would agree. I usually always agreed with Simon. They need to get somebody with, they need some spunk because The Voice and all the other talent shows are winning out. And they better get themselves together. Ryan, he's not going anywhere. He knows a good paycheck when he sees it. All right. I'm available, y'all. Call me. It's been my Hot Hollywood Minute.